Okay, in this video we go through the solution of question 2, tutorial sheet number 1. Okay, as we know from the lectures, if you forgot you can check the podcast video of the lecture notes. The gravity on the surface of the Earth, which is a good approximation for the acceleration due to the gravity, this is gravity acceleration, is equal to G, which is the gravitational constant, multiplied by the mass of the Earth and radius of the Earth. All these three variables or physical parameters, we have the values. This is the formulation we have derived in the last lecture. If you forgot it, you can check the lecture notes or lecture video podcast. This is when the object plays on the surface of the Earth. But this is the radius of the Earth. RE. This is the mass of the Earth, which we know the value. But if your object, yes, has a distance or altitude h from the surface of the ground, this is mass of your object, m. Small m, your gravitational acceleration or the acceleration due to gravity is not constant anymore, and it's a function of h or altitude of the object. And this is the formulation we have derived in the lecture as well. Plus h to the power of 2. Again, G is a constant, usually we measure it experimentally, M is mass of the Earth, we know R is radius of the Earth, and the only variable is H. When you put H equal to 0, it means your object places on the surface of on the Earth, and you can work out this equation. From these two equations, you can form this ratio, which would be equal to radius of the Earth plus altitude of the object over radius of the Earth, the whole thing to the power of 2. At the same time, this is the information we have from the question. It says the ratio of the weight of object at h equal to 0. H equal to 0 means the Earth's surface. Over the weight of the object at some h, which is not 0, this ratio is equal to 1 over 0.1. 1 over 0.1. This is the information we have from the question. If you read the question, you can see the weight of the object at altitude h reduced to 10% of the original weight of the object. At the same time, this is nothing more than mg naught, because at h equal to 0, your gravitational acceleration is g naught, m multiplied by g, which is the acceleration due to gravity at altitude h. These two m can be cancelled. And this ratio is nothing more than what? we have derived in the previous step. It's equal to 1 plus hash over r e to the power of 2. Yes? Therefore, this the whole thing is equal to 10. Therefore, 1 plus hash over r e to the power of 2 is equal to 10. And from here, hash equal to 2.16 r e. And this is the answer of the question 2.